almost back to the sod field, so put on my video here for landing at the sod field. It'll be about a 51 mile flight by the time I get on the ground. Got a tailwind coming in this way, somewhat. Looks rough. It's a bouncy one. I'm a survivor.